If I can get your name, spelling, and title.
I'm Captain Scott with the Hawk Heights Fire Department.
All right, and
S-C-O-T-T.
What time do you guys get the call today?
About an hour ago.
All right.
What time is it now? 8?
Okay.
About 8 o'clock.
And just tell me a little bit about what happened.
We got called out for a structure fire, and we arrived on scene. It was hard to access, so we tried to access it from the back street. And Clean Fire Department responded on automatic aid and helped us out, and we got it knocked down, but it was fully involved when we got here.
What was the biggest problem with fire, or hardest thing with this fire?
It was a lot of heat. There was ammunition in there, and it was popping off, but there was nobody in the structure. We were worried at first that there was somebody there, but there was no one there. We confirmed there was no one there, and we just did the defensive attack on it and knocked it down.
Okay. And were any roads closed down?
I believe that the police had to shut down some roads. We had quite a bit of crowds trying to see what we were doing.
Okay. And no one was hurt?
No one was hurt.
And the structure's?
It's done.
Okay.
It's a total loss, and it's under investigation by the fire marshal.
All right, perfect.